Section two underway with Poston, Starks, Tusi, Reese, Schultz, Marshall, Coates, and Alexander. Alexander shot out of the blocks on the outside, but now here's teammate Reese in the middle of the track. Marshall, Alexander finding another gear on the outside. It's going to be Seesaw 1-2 here in the women's 200.